It's 39. Paint your body blue and gray. Look out on a summer's day with eyes that know the darkness in my soul. Shadows on the hills, sketch the trees and the daffodils. Catch the breeze and the winter chills in colors on the snowy land. Now I understand. Would you try to say to me how you suffer for your sighting? Would you try to set them free? They would not listen, they did not know how. Perhaps they listen now. Starry, starry night, flaming clouds that brightly blaze, swelling clouds in violet haze, reflecting winds and tides of channel blue, colors chasing here, morning fields of evergreen, weathered faces lined in pain, are soothed beneath the artist's loving hand. Now I understand. Would you try to say to me how you suffer for your sanity? Would you try to set them free? They would not listen, they did not know how. Perhaps they listen now, for they could not love you. But still your love was true, and when no hope was left inside, on that starry, starry night, you took your life as lovers often do. But I could have told you, Vincent, this world was never meant for one as beautiful as you.